Maintaining and extending ties with China is important for Singapore. That's what former Deputy Prime Minister Wong Kan Seng said on Monday. Mr. Wong was appointed Special Advisor to the Prime Minister on Economic Cooperation last year. He's also the chairman of Sing Bridge International Singapore Private Limited, a company wholly owned by Temasek Holdings, which invests in and manages integrated projects in cities such as Guangzhou, Tianjin, Suzhou, and Bangalore.
通过政策讨论以及中兴广州自治城等项目，我相信借助新加坡的发展经验，在海外投资。 开发和管理综合性的城市和提供可持续的城市解决方案，支持中国的经济发展，也为新加坡创造一个新的增长平台。
Mr. Wong was speaking at the opening ceremony of the Master in Public Administration and Management Program 2012, a graduate program started by the NUS Business School and Lee Kuan Yew School of Public Policy in 2010. Speaking to the third batch of students enrolling in the 10-month program, most of whom are government officials in China, Mr. Wong shared tips on good governance.
首先，一个社会的繁荣和稳定发展，基本于在法治的理念是否能够贯彻到治国、理政各环节，这样一来，政策才能够公平。 透明和一致性的执行，投资和企业家也才能够得到保障，并且放胆创业。第二，政府是否确保和谐可持续的发展，取决于保障人民的福利与安危。 最后，一个好的政策并不仅是纸上谈兵，而是必须有效的执行。所有限制的部门必须有共同的理解和目标，密切配合。换句话说，再有前置的政策，政府还是必须做足准备的功夫，聆听意见，收集。 民意，确保政策适用于所属的特殊环境。
This year's program sees its first Singaporean student, MP Yeo Guat Kwang from Ang Mo Kio GRC, among the batch of 60.